There's only one way to understand how a controversial verdict is reached. To step inside the jury room. Courtroom evidence.
எப்படி இருக்கும் தெரியுமா?
ஹலோ, யா
டெலகம் மலர்,
யா
மை நேம் புபேந்திரா.
ஓகே,
கேன் வி ஸ்பீக்?
Sure.
Is it free to talk now?
Actually, I'm in the class, but may I know regarding
this
what?
This one regarding marriage.
Marriage, ah?
Yeah.
What marriage?
Kalyanam.
Kalyanam?
I'm Bhubendra here.
Okay.
I love Tamil.
Okay.
So, I Tamil loving, but speaking cannot. I know you are a Tamil teacher.
You can understand Tamil, right?
Konjam.
Okay, ipa na class na iruken.
So I understand. You are in class, right?
I
like that ninga are you teacher?
Yeah, I'm teacher.
Sorry, I'm a bit shy, madam.
Yeah. Okay,
so can I call you Tila?
Sure, no problem.
Tila, actually, I'm looking someone to Kalyanam so that I can improve Tamil. I love Tamil, you know.
Can I answer in Tamil?
Can?
Neenga marriage Kalyanam pannita Tamil kattukonone illa.
Wait. Don't do that again, please.
Okay. If you want to learn Tamil, don't marry people.
Tila.
Buy book and read.
Tila. Too fast. I'm sorry. Can you slow down, please?
Can you call me later?
Later we can talk, is it?
If I'm free. Think
call pannu.
Call pannu. Yeah.
Please answer my call, okay? Can you speak Tamil? I love to hear your Tamil, please. Tamil pesu.
Yes.
Tila, you don't like me, is it? Is something wrong? Something prachanai?
No. Sami, endha prachaniyum illa pa neenga appo 2 manikku adikkiringala enakku na class.
Tila, I want to ask you how your Tamil is so good.
That one ask my parents. They teach me. So you go and ask your parents.
If I see your parents, I will fall at their leg. You know, because Kaal, you know, fall. And I know my Tamil not that good, but you know, they have raised you in such a way that you speak such beautiful Tamil, and the Tamil words seem to roll out of your tongue. It is like, you know, poetry, kavida?
Kavidai.
It's so beautiful.
Oh,
I love Tamil. I love everything. Something tells me that this is, it's wonderful.
Excuse me. Actually, no reason why you call me. What the purpose?
You don't know the purpose, Tila.
You want to get a ponnu, right? You want to marriage or blah blah blah. Just now you tell me that, right?
Yes.
Hello.
I learned somewhere. You know, my auntie name's Rajamma. Okay.
Rajamma.
She said Tamil once you want to speak the Tamil nalla pesi you know, you marry a Tamil girl.
Oh, you
nalla oru ponnu, you know.
Okay, want to learn Tamil means don't kavin, you know. Sorry, don't marriage, don't
no kalyanam is it? Dating kena.
Dating, ayyo kadavule, who are you la?
Tila, I've written something in Tamil. Please check whether this is right or not.
Okay, tell me first.
Please, huh? Unne parkum podu anakku, unne parkum podu anakku kadal varudhu. Unne, did I say that right?
Yeah. Because I'm staying in Penang Island.
Uh-huh.
So, in island, suti kadal romba irukku.
Uh-huh.
Ena vandu toppu katti nuluvanga. Ungalukku kadal varudhu. Kadal. Jump inside the kadal.
Who is going to jump inside the kadal?
You. Just now you say, right? Unne paakkum bodhu enakku kadal varudhu.
Oh, that's wrong, is it? That doesn't mean love, is it?
Ayyo, Rama. Yaarappa, nee ippadi kolringa.
Okay.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry, Tila. I would just like to say, நீங்கள் இப்பொழுது மாட்டிக்கொண்டிருப்பது THR ராகாவில். இது எப்படி இருக்கு நிகழ்ச்சியில?
எனக்கு வார்த்தை இல்ல. யார் நம்பர் கொடுத்தது?
யோகேஷ். ஒரு பேரு
யோகேஷ்
தெரியுமா?
உங்க
கசன் தான் மாட்டி விட்டு இருக்காங்க. இது எப்படி இருக்குல்ல?
ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸுக்கு அவுட்டிங் போகலையே, உன் கூட சீரியல் பாக்குறேனே, ஃபுட்பால் கூட பாக்கலையே.